these watercolours I make from the paintings. So they're not made as studies for the paintings. I tend to make them from the paintings to see what I've done in the paintings. I've got several sets of these, looking at various configurations of the paintings, and I think it just helps me sort out what I've done in the paint, but also it provides a way of making the watercolours. There's a sort of pre-existing thing out there which I can paint to make the watercolour from, because watercolour happens incredibly quickly. So there's several sets of these, but they're not done out in the landscape. They're done in here after I've done the painting. Just going to prop that paper up there, so this green runs back down a little bit.